Oh, there's our first one, an old mangled up spoon. Do not know how old it is, but we'll find out in the good old wrap up. Alrighty, me and Eddie are out again, the original dirty dog digger. He's over there sleeping. At least he listens for movements. Alrighty, we're gonna keep getting dirty. Alright, enjoying this peace and quiet day. Digging this hole and coming up this glass stuff. This actually has something written on it. Let me give it a good wipe on the pants. See if we can see what it says. Delay. I get delay. Well, anyway, I'm gonna keep digging this hole because there's a lot of broken up glass and stuff. Maybe a type of dump or something. There's more glass. Alrighty. I will get back to you. We're gonna keep on getting dirty. Funny, it looks like I'm digging up everything, even the bathroom or kitchen sink. Wow, that's cool. I'm thinking that, I don't even know, probably, like I said, sink to a bathroom maybe, some type of that. Show it to you when I get cleaned up. It's so peaceful and quiet out here today. Let me put it up over here. But yeah, it's cool. I'm still in this hole. I'm gonna keep digging. Looks like it was a fire pit. Actually, I think I see something around right there. Probably nothing. But let me see. No, but I'm definitely putting it with my stuff. Yeah, I'm just in this hole. Like I said, I started finding a bunch of glass and stuff. And what I'll do, that pile that I'm digging out, I'll end up sifting through, metal detecting it, and then sifting through it. So we're back out here digging again. There's an old 7-Up bottle broken up. An old fork. Ooh, what's this? It's an old broken bottle. Several forks, so yeah, there definitely was an old fire pit and just stuff they buried out here. Look how beautiful it is. Alright, I may just keep this thing rolling. Try to set it up somewhere. Let me see about doing that. I don't know how much we'll get because I'm not going to be able to see. Huh. I'm going to check it out. That rolling, I guess. Let's see what you see. This is how I do it though. I sit and I dig, I fill everything up and then I suck everything. I pile it all up over there and then I go through it all. Yeah, you guys, on my Facebook group page, Dirty Dog Digger Metal Technique Game, called Unleashing Your Mind. It's a pretty cool game. Ask questions about coins, how much is in your pocket, so you gotta know your coins, and then I ask questions about videos. Also, I don't know if you guys know which, but I have a coin collection for me, Gunner, and Olivia. But I refuse to buy any coins. So, it may not be valuable to other people, but it just, the kids don't seem to mind. They like the fact that what I put in their coin collection is either from coin pocket change, stuff like found metal detecting, change of found metal detecting, or like I said, sometimes I'll get rolls of quarters, nickels, dimes, and stuff like that. But I'm going to be having a third grandson, and I've already started his. But like I said, like as you see on the video with Olivia and her coins, with her state map and her park map, they're all coins that I've only found in my pocket, or just change that's been laying around, or throw, you know, empty your pocket, you throw it around. I put it all in a jar and then I go through it all. So, like I said, it may not be valuable to other people, but it's pretty cool that the coin collection is only stuff that I have metal detected, pocket changed, or did coin rolls with. Alright, I'm gonna put this camera on pause till I find something. Alrighty, everybody, I was going over this pile of dirt. Like I said, and of course, pulled up that. I cannot tell what it is, but it's definitely round. Let me see if a little water will help. Anybody see? Whatever it is, it looks like it's toast. Huh. Alright, let me get it cleaned up and get all this stuff off of it instead of keep rubbing it. Alright, I'll get back to you in a minute. Alright. I think it's just the Lincoln scent. I don't know how old. But Dora, I got Dora with me. So it's definitely a Lincoln. And you see the library there. So it's still cool. So here, clean it off with Dora and my other her little friend. Alright. We're gonna keep getting dirt and go through that dirt pile.